Welcome to the very first edition of Cowboy Alley News. I'm your host, Todd Mahogany. This is not your typical broadcast, and I'm not your typical host. We have an outstanding show planned for you. There are a lot of excellent things happening here at Livermore High School, and the Cowboy Alley News team has put together a great show. So without further ado, here is more of me with the news. The Shooting Stars Spirit Team will be the opening act for the LVEF fundraiser. Reach for the stars at the Bankhead Theater on Sunday, April 15th. Today is the last day to buy junior prom tickets in the office. Ticket sales end at 3:45 p.m. However, tickets will be available in the online store during spring break. Tickets are not valid until the junior prom permission slip is received. Junior prom is on April 14th at the Rotunda in San Jose from 6:30 to 10 p.m. Do you have your class ring yet? Johnson's will be here on Thursday, April 19th at lunch to take orders for class rings.
It's spring, so star testing is coming soon.
The results in your star test can possibly raise your grades in math or science.
Earn yourself off-campus lunch privileges.
Or earn yourself an honor course for graduation.
Your scores are also used to determine whether or not you need extra math or English classes.
Like English workshop.
Or math intervention.
This year we'll be testing at the end of April and the beginning of May.
Our schedule will be a bit different than it has been in the past.
You can check School Loop in April for the details.
This is your time.
It's your time.
This is your time.
It's your time to shine.
With spring break set out upon us, we set out to find what you're going to be doing over the next 9 days. Here's what you said.
I'm playing basketball,
I don't know.
I'm going to go to the beach with friends and have two friends from out of town, SoCal, flying in. Looks like a great time to me.
I'll probably just go to San Diego, ride my dirt bike, girls, good stuff.
About to kick back, maybe go out to L.A.
Take a trip down to Santa Barbara. Hang out, check out the beach, go to the spring football training, and come back home.
I'm gonna go to Africa and ride an elephant.
I guess over spring break, I'm playing with giraffes, and I'm gonna play some golf.
Probably heading down, go to the beach, if it ain't raining. Head to the beach, kick it back, lay on some towels, tan. Too white right now. Sad, sad day.
I'm not doing anything.
Probably see a whole bunch of girls. Swimming, parties. Gotta know where them parties are at.
I'll be going to the zoo at night, saving the baby pandas, cause they're so cute.
I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing for spring break yet.
I don't know yet.
Spring break, I'm probably gonna work and maybe go to Santa Cruz.
I'm going to Arizona for spring break.
I'm gonna go to the beach.
Well, it's my birthday on Monday, my 18th birthday, and we're going to Palm Springs.
I'm about to go party up there.
Yeah, softball. That's it.
I'm not doing anything for spring break.
I think I'm going to a rodeo.
Eating and sleeping.
I'm doing nothing for spring break, but my parents will probably find something for me to do, like chores.
Sleeping and Disneyland and concerts.
I'm getting my wisdom teeth removed and playing in a softball tournament.
I'm going to Reno with three of my friends for one of my friend's birthday.
Spring break. Thinking about going to Lake Havasu, trying to get on one of those totally inappropriate videos that they play, you know, like college kids going crazy. I'm kind of old for it, but I didn't really do that in college, so maybe I have a chance now. It'll be like seniors gone wild.
Chances are I will be going to India, where I will hunt the wild Bengal tiger. Yes, I know they're endangered. No, I don't care. I'm Todd Mahogany. That sounds amazing. Here are a few more announcements for your viewing pleasure. The Future Farmers of America, simply known as FFA, will be holding a chapter meeting on Wednesday, April 11th at 7 p.m. in the Student Union. Do you have spirit? The Livermore High Cheer Squad is holding a tryout information meeting on Wednesday, April 18th at 6 p.m. in the Student Union. LHS's literary magazine, Verbivore, is now accepting submissions for this year's issue. Verbivore accepts poetry, short stories, artwork, and photography. Turn submissions in to your English teacher. No, no, it's like this. You gotta go like. See? Softball will be playing at home versus San Ramon on Monday, April 2nd, and at Foothill on April 3rd. The Lady Cowboys will also be holding the annual Stampede tournament starting at April 5th at Robertson Park. Boys tennis will be at home on April 3rd against Foothill and then travel to San Ramon on the 5th. On Tuesday, April 3rd, both lacrosse teams will play Amador. The boys will travel to Pleasanton while the girls will play host. JV starts at 5:30, followed by varsity at 7. The volleyball team will play host to De La Salle on 3rd and then travel to Amador on the 5th. Games start at 5 p.m. On Friday, April 6th, our track and field team will take part in the Chabot Relays at Chabot College in Hayward. Men's basketball open gym starts on April 2nd at 6:30 p.m. in the weight room. Toga! 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 During the week of April 16th, each class will be participating in the second annual Greek Week. Alex Klemek and Kayla Bailey are spearheading this year's event, so we sat down with them so we could find out what to expect.
So Greek Week is a five-day spirit week, with Monday being the Are You Smarter Than a Staff Member game, and the spirit day with that is Nerd Day. Tuesday is Harry Potter Day, and the game with that is a Quidditch game. Wednesday is Dr. Seuss Day, and we have a bouncy house obstacle course. Thursday is Pirate Day, and we have a pool activity where students try to swim in a sinking cardboard box in the pool. And Friday is Toga Day, and it's the closing ceremonies during the rally.
We got the idea last year by going to a leadership conference where everyone shared their ideas about school events, and we thought it would be really cool to have a Greek week to promote school spirit.
There are four teams made up of 20 players, and each team represents a different class. So freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors.
We're a lot more organized this year because last year it was kind of planned last minute only a couple months before, but we've been working on it since November. So we have a lot of good ideas that will come through the event.
Well, it's our second time doing it, so Greek Week will be a lot more exciting. We have more time to plan it, and a lot more people know about it, so it'll be a lot better than last year, and hopefully it'll keep on improving as we keep on doing it.
Students can look forward to a lot of crazy school spirit and fun activities to keep them entertained all week.
That does it for our very first episode of Cowboy Alley News. We'll be back in April with more viewing tidbits for your pleasure. I leave you with one thing to ponder. How does my mustache make you feel? Good, I bet. I'm Todd Mahogany. Thanks for watching.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Stash me.
I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
I'm sorry.
Says yeast. Interns nowadays.